Breast reduction surgery can be a life-changing procedure for so many women. That's why we sat down with Dr. Brad Denny, who can explain exactly why this particular surgery can be so life-altering.
Breast reduction patients are some of my happiest patients. They're also one of the most satisfied patients for any surgery.
Studies show that over 95% of breast reduction surgery recipients are very satisfied with their decision to move forward with the surgery.
Neck and back pain is a very common problem in the United States, and oftentimes this can be attributed to having large breasts. With that can go, as I mentioned, neck, back pain. It can also be associated with bra strap grooving, which can be problematic, as well as causing rashes in the inframammary fold itself.
This surgery that's offered at Medical West relieves these problems almost instantly.
Some patients, the weekend after surgery, feel fantastic and want to go back to doing everything they do and then some. Other patients, it can take 4 weeks for them to feel normal again. So it varies across the board.
As with any surgery, there are risks involved, and Denny believes that the benefits far outweigh those risks. For instance, there will be some scarring after the surgery. Luckily, it's not visible under clothing or swimwear.
It also allows women to fit in clothes proportionally, which can be not only distressful in finding clothes, but also from a psychological and social perspective.
And Denny says that there have been numerous studies that show breast reduction surgery does not necessarily affect the patient's ability to breastfeed in the future.
The reason I say that is the same percentage of patients who can breastfeed after breast reduction surgery is the same percentage of patients who can breastfeed who never had the operation. So what that means is it's difficult to say whether or not the surgery affected the ability of the patient to breastfeed to begin with.
And this procedure is covered by insurance. Dr. Denny suggests that you talk with your doctor to make sure it's the right decision for you. To find out more information about what Medical West can do for you, call 205-996-WEST, W-E-S-T. For CBS 42 Community, I'm Lillian Lawlow.